Join the stick group. Man, I love my pack. Literally all of them. So very different looking. And personalities. See, this is how stupid humans are, man. We're all worried about race and how different everyone is. Who cares? Who cares? I don't get it, guys. And everyone says African American. No, you black guy. You're black. Guess what? I'm white. Guess what? You're brown. And so what? Who cares? Look, I got 5 German Shepherds here. They're all the same breed. And all of them extremely look different. As every white person looks different. As every black person looks different. As every brown person looks different. As everyone just is different. Like, this is the beauty of it, right? Like, that you think they care? Like, they don't care. Look, and they got the one white guy. And she don't care. Like, they don't care. Look at that. I don't get why we complicate it. I don't know why loving each other is so hard. We all share the same creator. And in fact, if you call yourself a Christian or you believe in Christ, if you don't like someone of another color, just remember the one you worship and praise and bow to was a Middle Eastern who happened to be a different skin color than a lot of you. I know he looked nothing like me. And he is still all the worthy to be praised. And if we're all made in his image, but I don't understand what the problem is. Like, I don't know why I avoid this subject either. Like, who cares what color you are? Who cares? I just don't understand it. I don't get it. I just want good people in my life. Good people that share the same morals and also listen to that same small, still voice that I do. Love these dogs. So this is brother, sister, and then brother, brother, and then nephew, or something, cousin, or something like that. This is the first time they've seen each other since they were 8 weeks old. And they're now, like, I don't know, 6-7 months. Pretty boy, aren't you? Pretty boy. Sister. We've had her the whole time. But that's Lassie girl, huh? Lassie. There's my girl. She's a good girl. We love Lassie girl. We love Lassie girl. I love my Lassie. I love my last. You know, that's the best part about the military. You know, you put on a uniform to be unified, so that way you don't see any other color or creed or belief. You see the color of that uniform. And that's your family. That's your brother and sister. And yet, I don't know. I don't get it. Someone explain it to me. I don't even know how you can hate. The only way you can hate someone of color, whether that color's any color, whatever, it's because you hate yourself. Like, you're just a miserable person. Who has no idea what love is. And for whatever reason, you've been misguided, misled to know what even that means. So if you can't love yourself, you ain't gonna love no one else. This buddy, my oldest, he's the OG of the group. He's the original gangster. Legs. He was the baby. Not no more, huh? The biggest one. And we got three new pups. Yeah. You know, another thing, if you are a believer, then that means you also are supposed to believe, if it's true, if you believe in the truth, that none is good, none is righteous, all fall short of the glory of God. So if that's true, then there is no superior color either. Right? There is no superior color because we all fall short and we all need the same grace. We all need the same mercy. We all need the same protection of the blood of Christ to wash us clean. But there's only one that is good. One that is righteous. So, and we become the righteousness of God through Jesus Christ. And now, it doesn't matter who you are, what color you are. All right, come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Well, I just pray blessings on everyone. You know, in times that we're in, the last thing we need is to be hating each other, man. The world's hard enough. Our lives are hard enough. Our days are hard enough. Paying our bills are hard enough. Okay, come on. Then you add hate to it. It's just, that don't even make sense. Like, the only way out of anything is to come together. And not by believing the same thing or being the same or any of that. Just by both being humans, the share beating hearts, and all have blood flowing through them to keep them alive. Like, learn, see, no snipping, yep, no nipping. Come on, see if you jump, 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 jump. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's a boy. Good boy, Shep. Come here. Let's see if you do. Come on, Shep. That's a good boy. It only took a couple hours. Not even that. Oh, last girl. Here's my last girl. Yeah, we love you. Well, they got plenty of room out here just to be dogs and run around and enjoy the good life. Well, till next time, guys. Be blessed. Know that there is a Savior. He loves each and every one of us. He's died for all sin, so that none may perish, but all should come to repentance and have eternal life. And that means everybody. That means everyone. Like, we need to stop judging each other. I don't know why everyone's so quick to judge. especially when we all have our own secrets and skeletons and issues and flaws.